19 is going to be the a squared. 19 squared plus b squared, which would be 13 squared, equals c squared, which is the unknown length. And then 19 squared is 361 plus 13 squared, which is 169. And that still equals c squared. And then these two numbers put together will equal 530. And then the square root, we have the square root 530 and square root c squared. And that will give us 23.02 feet equals c.
Okay, so for this problem, we're going to take 2 squared plus 4 squared equals c squared. 2 squared is 4, and 4 squared is 16 equals c squared. 20, which is 4 plus 16, equals c squared. And then we will square root both of them like that. 20 will end up being 4.47 feet equals c.
Okay. Hi, this video is about the Pythagorean Theorem in swimming. We are gonna... Can I watch mine?
No! Oh, sorry! 2, 3, 4.